My name is Ryan Pitcher. I'm the department chair and an instructor in the Energy Systems Technology and Education Center.
My name is David Munson. I'm in the Nuclear Operations Technology Program at the College of Technology, Idaho State University.
The Nuclear Operations Technology Program is a program where students come into ESTEC and they learn fundamentals of electronics, electricity, instrumentation, and mechanical systems as they pertain to a nuclear power plant. And then they specialize in all the conductive operations, safety protocols that would apply for a nuclear power plant.
Where it's the operations program, one of the big projects we're doing down at the reactor is we're building a new control console. So all of the systems, all of everything that I've learned here in class, I get to go actually build. I really enjoy working with the instructors in my program. They seem to genuinely care about our success. All that I've worked with have actually worked out in the field, so they have real life experience. Professors can come in here and change settings and change loops, and then we would come in here and have to diagnose problems, see the effect of changing one part of the system on the rest of the system, changes in temperature and pressure and so on. I would say do it. I know that it's really been a turning point in my life coming here. I've settled on a job out at INL. It's kind of opened up a whole new landscape of job opportunities that I never had before.